Hello children, welcome back. Today we are going to study Environmental Studies Part 1, 1st Standard 4th. Lesson number 5, Water for Every Household. What are the different purposes for which we need water? We need water all the time. We have to store water in the house so that we can get it when we need it. Earlier, brass and copper pots as well as earthen pots were used to store water. Ask your parents or grandparents for the name by which different pots were used. People also built tanks in their houses to store water. But nowadays, steel or plastic is used to make different containers for storing water. Now, we need water continually, so we store water at home. A lid and a tap on a water container help to keep the water clean and make it easier for us to drink. We have to take care for drinking water. To ensure good hygiene, we must have safe drinking water. If we consume contaminated water, it can cause disease. That is why we have to take a special care for drinking water. We keep the drinking water container covered. This prevents dust and other rubbish from entering the water. If we dip our hands in the water to take it out, the dirt on our hands can enter the water. So we should use dipper to take water and we replace the lid at once. When the water in the container is finished, we wash the container well before refilling. If we take such care, drinking water remains clean. Now children, do you know the important fact of water is that water does not become stale. Some people believe that the previous day drinking water must be thrown away and fresh water stored every day because the previous day's water becomes stale. But this is a misconception. Throwing away that water is wasting of good water. We should use drinking water for other purposes only if it gets dirtied due to some reason. Now, a large cement or plastic tanks are installed on the roof of big buildings. Water from these tanks can be piped to kitchen, bathroom, toilet in these buildings. When taps are fitted on the pipe, water can be taken or shut off according to the need. This is how water from just one tank can be obtained at several places in a building at the same time.